Hi, I am Sridevi PJ, student of first semester MSc Chemistry from Econ Development Center of Majlis Arts and Science College, Puramannur. Today we are going to discuss about the topic Introduction to Nuclear Shell Model. Nuclear shell model is a model of atomic nucleus and it describes the shell nucleus structure and discrete energy level. After the discovery of neutron by Chadwick in 1932, different models were suggested for the nucleus by various scientists. One is shell model and other one is liquid drop model and last one is collective model. Today we are going to discuss about shell model. Shell model is described, it is an individual particle model. Shell model assumes that nucleons are protons and neutrons, and these nucleons are arranged in distributed in discrete energy level like electron in outside the nucleus. And shell model is also satisfy some quantum mechanical property. Then proton and neutrons are arranged in different shells. When the capacity of each shell is reached and a closed shell is formed. And shell model is also known as single particle model because it is considered the motion of a individual nucleons. It is a schematic representation of nucleus. Shell of neutron and proton are linked together and it will represent first nucleonic shell and second nucleonic shell and third nucleonic shell, last four nucleonic shells. Shell model is very much applicable for the nucleus in the ground state and it explains the periodicity in nuclear property and magic number. Then we will discuss about the magic number. A certain number, there is a closed shell and it is known as magic number. Then neutron and protons are formed closed shell and when the number equal to the 2, 8, 20, 50, 82 and 126, this is called magic number. Periodicity in nuclear property, the magic number. Nuclear property vary periodically. Each period comes to an end, the number of proton and neutron equal to the magic number. Then some of the property in connection with the magic number. One is the heaviest nuclide is bismuth 126 neutron and the end product of radioactive series lead has 82 proton. End product of man-made series bismuth with 126 neutron. Then binding energy is highest when both neutron and proton are equal to the magic number. Then another properties are nuclei with a magic number are more abundant in nature. For example, oxygen, strontium, lead. Then last property are number of stable isotope of an element is higher they come in the magic number. For example, potassium, calcium, scandium, antimony, indium, etc. This shell model is a very broad area, but today I have limited time. So hope you understood my section. Thank you so much.